it's a really good question. It's not so good. I mean, it hasn't been a good decade for the American reputation abroad. I think there's a sense throughout Europe that Bush and Cheney have done a terrible job with American foreign policy, and it's dragged down a lot of the world with it. I was surprised when I moved there that people weren't more impressed that I was American. I think there's always been a terrible love-hate relationship. I think they're jealous of us and resentful of us and covetous of our ease and our power, et cetera. But, you know, but it's really turned. There's a lot more sourness. I think after 9/11, America had a huge reservoir of goodwill in Britain and in Europe, and then it just squandered it very, very quickly. So I feel, you know, you're sort of called on too often to defend America, defend American foreign policy. They're smart enough to know you're not responsible for what the government's doing, but they just don't like Americans in some ways, you know, and they sort of see it all as one big package. So the kind of idea that you have a sense of entitlement or that you are kind of louder than Brits or maybe not as polite or whatever they think, they kind of throw all in a package together. You know, they McDonald's or Coca-Cola or TV shows or movies or whatever. They just blame it on America.